do a little bit of a dance. I think it's frozen then. So I think we're gonna do my favourite combination, Elderwood and Moonlight. I think we're gonna go for my favourite combination. Ooh. We will be back to the shelter after this. We'll do one game, see how we're doing, and then go back again. So I guess if you've never played this game, it's like fighting chess, I guess. You have to build up a team and then you fight another team. But you want to try and get people the same ability, I guess, is the right word for it. And the more you have of that ability, the stronger they get. We're at the very start of the game, so it'll take a little bit before we can build up the team.
Deny me no longer.
I will sow fear.
What's everyone else doing? Okay, someone else has gone Moonlight. Everyone seems to be going Moonlight. So TFT is a game that's a part of League of Legends. So basically you play as all the characters and you build up a team. It's all about sort of strategizing, and you also have items that you put on your characters to make them stronger. But you combine two items to make like a mega item. Okay.
A feast awaits.
We have to do that. So when they either go like bronze, silver, or gold, and I think there's a platinum as well. That shows sort of how far you're along with it. This person is AFK. I have a friend who plays this game, and he plays like for the first sort of five rounds, and then he'll just sit back and do nothing for the next five. Because the more money you save, the better people you can get. But I'm really bad at saving my money. I always like to spend it. Let's dance while we're in our box. Oh, the person I want is still there. Bloody unicorn took it. Really, unicorn? I needed that person. Let's just keep dancing. It's my favourite thing to do. The little dance. Right. Let's just do that. See, that's not what to do. You don't spend all your money, but I've got nothing else to do with it at the minute. Two random squares with the hex. Along the side here is sort of like the leaderboard, and at the minute we're at the middle, so that's all right.
You're duller than a broken sandwich.
Okay, I'm not going to spend any money now. We'll just wait for the next game. I feel like it's a little bit of a cheat. If you click on everyone's face, you can see their team and what they're running. Okay, so at this point, I have 10 plus coins. So what I try now to do is never go under 10. Because for every £10 you have, the more money you can earn every time you win. Thank you for joining us. Let's have a good game. Let me know if it's good. And I'll see you later, maybe. We can do Elderwood, do Assassin. We don't need either of those at the minute. Surprised I haven't found a Lux yet. Okay, so next game we can get him on. Jeweled hand can go over there. Well, jeweled gauntlet. Okay, so let's get him on. So four brawler, we've got three moonlight, and we've still got the two dazzler. We really need Lux. So if we get Lux and Morgana, we'll be alright. Anyone playing? Oh, one person. So really with this, it doesn't matter what item we go for. But if I go with a belt, if I get two of those, we can increase our health. So I think we'll do that. Guess we just sit back and wait for a bit. Oh, is it, you are the AFK guy. You now playing? We've only got three people on the board, so I'm guessing not. Wow, a level 3 this early on.
No prison can hold me.
Okay, well, we haven't found Lux, we have found Morgana. So she'll be the next one on. See, that's why we need Lux. See, he's got the Lux. They just stunned us. I must admit, she does have one of like the best moves doing that. One of the best ults. Right, level up. Oh, let's collect all these items. Did we get anything good? Let's see. Duelist Fate, got no need for that. Mage, got no need for that. Elderwood, see, we could do an Elderwood. Elderwood's the cape, so we'll put that to one side for a minute. Mm. think really I want these items just yet. Oh, top guy's got lots now too. Damn it. We could put the assassin trait on someone. Which is critical damage. Didn't we have the assassin trait a minute ago? Ah, they've got level 3 as well, and it's their fate. Ah, yes. We've got the Lux. So we just need to save up some money now so we can get the Lux on the board. I've also put an Ash to one side because we can make the Elderwood trait and then would be three. I like Ash. I like playing Ash. Oh, he's been prepared to stuff and he's coming up that. Oh, we're top person, we're not going to get a spatula, damn it. Could really use a spatula. Seriously? Oh, no, he's going to go for the spatula, he's going to go for the spatula, I know you are. I know you are. You didn't go for the spatula, you fool. Absolute fool. I can now put an extra person on the board and it won't cost me any money. So if I do that, I can then do that. I can then sell that person. Absolute fool for doing that. Right. Actually, I'm going to change my mind, I'm going to sell you. Go on, take down that look. Take down that look. Oh, but see, now we don't need the ashes. So we'll get this guy on next, and he'll be our fifth caller. Need one more Morgana, and then we'll have a level 2 Morgana. I might move these guys over like that. Keep going.
No prison can hold me.
So one more round and then we'll get him on. What other brawlers have we got? Yeah. So the big bear guy and then Set. Probably better off waiting around for Set, I think. And then you can use his boss moves. Morgana's so tiny compared to everyone else. No. Good. Keep going. No! Man, that was a 14 win streak. That was a 14 win streak I just lost there. Maybe I should. Oh, I need to save it, really. Yeah, see if I get an amulet or a sword, that'd be quite helpful. Oh no, this is not good. Always happens. I do so well and then I just crash and burn at the end. Okay, there's a Set there. Go for the set. We're still at 68 health though, so we're not below 50. So we don't need to panic too much.
A feast awaits.
We're gonna have to spend a lot of money to get him on the board. Let's swap him over. I'd rather have Set on the board right now.
Set was beautiful.
Come on, Zet, get up. Oh. I was waiting for Zet to get up and do the smash. Wait, what is on Zet? Oh, within one square, so I need to put him down here, really. Damn it, game, I need Morgana. I may have to just put these on soon. Come on, Set, get up, Set. Do you know what? It's two rounds in a row, he's done nothing. I waited him to do that big smash and he's not done it. Yes, the Morgana. Okay, top three. Let's hope we get some good items. Okay, so the blue buff we're going to put straight on there. We might as well just sell these two. He comes back in time. Can I smash someone set? No. See, it's hard because the top guy's playing similar to what I'm doing. Got similar teams. So it's literally just going to be like who ults first, really. And I'll, if I can get the. Warwick on the board, you know, I'll have 10 people, which is, well, I can, you can only have 10 with two spatulas, so. Okay, we're fighting a ghost, which I hate doing. But we won. Oh, top two. Top two. Okay, it's just me and this guy. But you know, it's gonna take a while for us to kill each other down. So we may get through at least 2-3 rounds before we need to panic. I'm worried that he's looked at my team, he's moved people around. Okay, his assassin's going to go straight back that way. Oh, we had a buff on him. Good thing to get there. No, he's taking this one. Take whatever you want. I want that gun. on you. And then I'm going to put buff over here. And then just sell everything. Get Warwick on. Okay, he's not moved anyone around. This is crazy. No, he's got this again. Oh wait, my set's still alive. This is crazy. Oh, I might as well put that on you. Okay. Again, he's not moved anybody, so I'm not going to move anybody. Oh no. It depends who gets the stun first, really. Guys, I think like one more round or two more rounds and we'll have him. We need another Warwick. I got an eco cube. Level 2 set. I'm just going to put that on you. I just got level 2 set. Oh my gosh. And that will hit. That will hit Ash. That will hit his Ash. I just won! I finally won live on stream. I always win when I'm not streaming. I just won.